This edition of news. Thanks for watching. Namaskar.